The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
That hits straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placements. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. Bang! Into the gap for four. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up. All the way. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Batsman can't find the gap and straight to the fielder. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
He's unlucky there, and once again hits straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placements.
The bowler missing his line here, and that's a wide.
That was an absolute gift for the batsman, and he cashed in. The field has been opened, and the batsman should be looking to get those easy singles. Oh, shot, but only a single. No ball called. Trying to up the run rate here. A very loose shot in the end. He had no option but to go for it at this stage of the match. Last ball of the innings coming up.
That's gone high in the air. And that's gonna clear the boundary for a set.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Missed that completely.
It will be interesting to see where the bowler will test the batsman with the sharp one.
That is in the air and in the gap as well. Close that ball.
No ball called by the umpire.
Oh, didn't have a clue about that one.
They're packed one side, making the batsman go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy.
Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end.
He has gone for a loose stroke. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
That is huge appeal. The bowler looks confident and up goes the finger.
Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one.
Reaching outside. Impact in line. Wickets hitting.
Oh, close. Huge appeal and given.
He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket.
Plays and misses. They're packed one side, making the batsman go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy. Unable to break free. Missed that completely.
They will have to try and create their chances here.
He has hammered that, and that sails into the crowd for a second.
Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls. He is an improved player now. You make a mistake and you pay the price.
Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next?
Trying to up the run rate here. A very loose shot in the end.
Got the elevation right. But he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end.
Not a good shot. The field was set up for that and the batsman fell right into the trap.
missed that completely. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands.